This is a steel cage match, and whoever wins this match will face Seth Rollins in a TLC match where Seth Rollins defends his TWA championship.
I think you know it.